go.
Arbol de coco.
Happy New Year from Little Corn Island.
This is right out our doorstep. A little windy today.
Happy New Year. Hey, Happy New Year.
A gem of the Caribbean. Little Corn Island is located off the coast of Nicaragua. The island is non-motorized. Only 800 people live there, and much of the time many are off-island. This island is one of the best-kept secrets in the Caribbean, and maybe the world. A relaxing week and some beautiful sights await anyone who makes the journey. You can spend your day snorkeling, going out to good scuba sites, deep-sea fishing, horseback riding, kayaking and paddle boarding, some great hiking, beach combing, or just relaxing in a hammock. Daily flights out of Managua to Big Corn Island is the easiest way to get there. You can also fly or ferry from Bluefields. Book early because the flights often fill up. Once you get to Big Corn Island, make your way to the municipal dock and find the big pavilion to buy your ticket to the boat to Little Corn. The boat from Big Corn to Little Corn leaves at 4:30 p.m. and Little Corn to Big Corn leaves at 6:30 a.m. These daily trips are $10 each way. Some days, a charter trip departs Big Corn at 10 a.m. and returns at 3 p.m. for $20. Go find John in the pavilion to get on the list to see how many people are interested. Accommodations on Little Corn range from budget hostels to the highest rated hotel in Nicaragua. We chose Derek's Place, an Eco Lodge. A lot of people give their places Eco Lodge titles, but Anna and Derek's Lodge is the real deal. They actually run a sustainable place. They make or grow a lot of the necessities, including soap and shampoo, 90% of their food. They even make biodiesel for the generator. While we were there, the village power was intermittent at best, but we hardly noticed it staying at Derek's Place. As the rest of the island was living out of coolers and by candlelight, we were eating homemade ice cream and reading under solar-charged lights. We enjoyed Anna and Derek's Place tremendously. There are so many places in the world to see, but this one is special, and we will be back. Anna is an amazing person. We are strict parents and shelter our children more than most. We felt comfortable enough to let Anna watch the children while the wife and I went out on a night dive. They have a dive center on site. It was a great night dive, and the bioluminescence was some of the best I've seen. The day dives and drift snorkeling we did were top-notch. Derek's Place is a little rugged, but if you are looking for a fancy resort experience, this is probably not your place. But if you actually are looking for a true eco lodge, this is your spot. There are some great little walks all over the island. There are a few big loud dogs. If you are trying to circumnavigate the island by beach, be cautious at the property on the very southern part of the island. Those dogs were the only ones that made me think I was lunch. All it took was a little swim and I was around them. You really can't beat a relaxing week at Little Corn Island. In the 65 plus weeks of international travel, the week on Little Corn was easily top 5.
Now up on stage with chronic, say I sing, yeah. See me all diggy soon, get the higher ring.
like, hello, brother. Say hi to Sodia. Saw your poster, spectacular photo. Keep it burning, yes, that's the motto. If me, the butter, pass through your soul together.